just rewind it just a tad back. Or, yeah. I'm actually probably able to.